Art is my life. It is a reflection of my life. It is a reflection of my society and culture. It helps understand what we as human beings and influences how we relate to each other. My art is an expression of my inner thoughts, feelings, and experiences. It is also an expression of creativity that can be used for self-reflection or social influence. The African print I work with as a collage, I use it to tell the story of Africa as well as African children.